I am going to use my rigid oscillating sander to clean up this hammerhead that I've been working on for the tool set that I am making for my son. Once I get the outside shape cleaned up, I switch out the attachments. I really love how this tool stores all the attachments and all the pieces to help keep you organized when you're using the different sanding heads. Once I get that swapped out, I can start cleaning up the little inside part that pulls the nail.